right, it's been a couple minutes. I let Dennis know that I got one. It wasn't the prettiest shot. I had to shoot him a second time up there against the fence. Here's scoot and shoot. I'm just gonna leave him here. Here's my shells. I'll grab them on the way back. He did flop a little bit up here at the fence. Make sure he's actually dead this time. Laying right about here, probably right there. That's where I shot him initially. Then he got up, flopped himself over here, where I shot him a second time. So there's gonna be some pellets in this one. Close to a 10 inch beard, maybe. It's not 10, it's close to it. Spurs 3/4 inch. That one's got the tip busted or rubbed off. This is one of the birds that I recorded strutting all morning. They strutted out there in that field. This is a top field on our farm. The fence is actually the boundary. And when they were done strutting around a hen up here, after an hour and a half, they walked all the way across this field. And I thought they were coming back to us. Our blind's right down on the edge of the woods there. I thought they were coming back to us, but instead they hung out in these woods up here for 2.5, almost 3 hours. It's getting to be 11 o'clock, so I figured it was now or never. We were hoping to move the blind up here to hunt again tomorrow, but they kept gobbling. Every half hour, they would gobble up here. And I figured we'd have no way getting the blind up here without running them out today, so I had scoot and shoot in the blind. So I thought maybe I'd give it a try, and sure enough, I hit a gobble call a couple times. Old broken gobble call. I clucked on a mouth call a couple times. And then you saw what I saw. The heads just started coming out. And they popped right through that fence. They got out in the field here, and as soon as I went to move my gun, I was busted. Game over. But here's another one for the collection. It's the second turkey that I have ever reaped. This one has a much prettier tail than the last one I shot. Guess we're having turkey for dinner again.